Hi guys, this is Angie and I'm playing Unravel again. Last time we found some pretty memories, but I think there's more for us to find, so you know, we better get going to that. I just need to remember what I used to control this little buddy. And we can proceed. I have to admit this game. Oh, we got 4 buttons. I think these are all, because you see the thingies on the top of the frame. I haven't seen any of that before. Okay, I can get here. The sea or Berrymire. What is it? Can I? No, I can't. Okay, I can only go to the sea right now. So let's go there and see what's at the sea. Oh, is that a crab? Oh, I would be too afraid to get it to my hand. Like, I would be afraid it would snap at me. But I have to admit, this game very much reminds me of the place where I spent my childhood, because we had many fields around my house and there were so many plants and flowers that I recognize. And they are... Oh! Were we supposed to go here? Or maybe we should have gone up. Ah! Okay, you know what? I think I will try. I don't think we'll manage because it's pretty far. Yeah, no, we won't make it. Huh. We'll have to find another way. Yeah. Okay. Oh. No. You know what? Let's do a thing here. Ah, no. Will I be able to jump over there? Oh! Oh, I was supposed to grab onto the pipe. Okay. No, don't fall. Okay. Ah! Ah! Okay. Will I be able to go there now? Because I think I can make a... Yes! I can make a bridge and catapult myself over there. Ah, almost. Yes! Nice! Can we... Okay, we can. Very nice. Oh, no. Wrong button. Okay, we go up here. I think we again need to catapult ourselves up there. And jump. Nice. Okay, so we have some more yarn here and... oh no. Oh no, Yarny, I don't think this was a good idea. Oh, I can control it. That's nice. Ah, okay. But the controls are a bit... are a bit intense. Ah, we can go faster. Oh, up. Ah, Yarny, no! Oh no, and you died. Okay, again. I think we went too fast. Oh. Okay, we're doing good. I don't know how do you steer it, Yarny. But I'm glad you're doing okay. And up. Up? Oh, okay. Okay, we're alive. But I think I saw something over there. Ah! there. But maybe that's not the way that I'm supposed to go. Maybe I'm supposed to go here. Are there two ways to get there? Like if I use the... If I use what is it called? Not the parachute, but... You know. No! Ah, shit. I almost died there. Okay, let's try like that. Ah, made it. Okay, Yarny is not thin again. Barely. Pine cones! There are so many of them. I'll take them with me. Oh. I think I was supposed to do that anyway, so... what if I... Oh no! Oh, there's a crab! What if I missed any buttons over there when I was flying? That's not good. Ah! Okay. Ah, shit! Oh, okay, slowly. Okay. But I'm concerned about that crab because I don't want to be a crab food. Nice, very nice. I really love this. Oh no! Watch out, Yarny. I should have used the. Oh! I thought it's gonna be like in limbo and it's gonna crash me. a seabird. I don't know. I don't think it was a seagull. Dragonfly! Ah! Wait. What's in here? Oh, okay. Oh no! And we ran out of yarn. Just like 20 centimeters from the button. That's so awful. And what's over here? Oh, there's a... Ah! There's water. But there's yarn over there, so I think I can use it to get to the button. But how? No, this isn't safe. I'm gonna die. Oh, no, I'm just a little bit wet. But I'm not dead. Dead. Yes, and we get the button. But I'm pretty sure we missed one when we took the flying route. How do I get back there? I think I still need to go around. Because I don't think I'll be able to grab that nail over there. Okay, I don't like wasting yarn, but I guess we don't have much choice. Oh, that was lucky. Come on. Oh no, we are wet. Run. Okay. We made it. And we were just running out of yarn, so that was lucky. Oh, what's this? Oh, interesting. I don't know what you're here for. Okay, let's see what's over there. Another button! Okay, how do I get there? How do I get to that button? This might end bad. Oh shit. Okay. Run. Okay. Okay, now we're waiting for the wave to go away. Ah! Nice! And we got a button. That's brilliant. Do I need you for something? What am I supposed to do now? Huh. Maybe I should go that way. Oh, come on, Yarny. Ow. Okay, maybe I should go up somehow. But how? I'm not sure. Oh, maybe... okay, I think I know. Okay, and let's try now the other way. No! Ah! Okay, I think I need to swing some more. Made it. Nice. But I'm not sure if we are not wasting yarn. Oh, I bet here we need to... Do we need to do this? Ah! I think I'm pretty sure I would be able to jump over the... Oh, there's a bird. Huh! Oh, at least I made it to the other side and I got some more yarn. That's most important. Hello. Oh, it's a clam? Huh. Oh my god! Ah! Ah! Oh, I think I needed to distract him. Maybe. Some more yarn! Oh no! Ah! Oh shit! That's a aggressive creature. I don't know what I did. Okay. Huh. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Hmm? Maybe I should... Okay, and now I can move on, but I don't have enough yarn. Yeah. No. No, I don't think we need to proceed just yet. Hmm. Oh no! Now I see there's a clam over here. Ah. I need to feed this evil creature. Here, have some. Ah. No! Ah! And he killed me, then what am I supposed to do? Oh! And I... Oh, because I managed to get the... No, 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 no. I need this. Ah, okay, because... I still died, but I guess that we managed to get a checkpoint, so... Ah! Another memory! Are they fishing? Ah! Okay, we need to move fast here. Oh, you are swimming, but... And I can use you for swimming. Ugh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, what? Run, 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 run! Okay. Yeet! Maybe I need to take you with me? No, I don't think so. And run! Oh no, Yarny, no! No! Okay, wait for the wave. Wait. And run! Run, 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 run. So, what do I do? Ugh. Wet yarn is just awful. Okay, so I know I need to do this. Ah. And this. Ah. And I bet I need, yes, I do need you here so I can get up there. Ah. Okay, but why do I need to? But I can get just over here and move on. Or do I need this thingy? I don't think so. Oh no, I do. I can already see that I know. No, Yarny. Okay. So let's go here. No? I don't understand. Because it's not. Yes! It's here! Okay, I'll put you over here. Now let's wait for the wave to pass. Okay, now we can go and remove this one. Oh no! No! Quick, yarn, please! Oh no, there was too much yarn. Okay, let's. But at least I know what am I supposed to do. I need to build a new bridge that I can move this floating thing through, so I can get it to the other side. But I need to remove the first bridge to do that. Let's wait for the wave to pass. This game is really testing my patience. Oh no, fast. Ah! Almost. We need to try again. Come on, we can do this time. Yes! Okay. We're going to the other side here. And wave. Whip. Come on, Yarny. Oh no, and it fell. Come on. Yes, okay, so now we need to get it on the other side here. And we'll get here and wait for the wave to pass. Ugh. And now up here. Yes, we'll make it. Yes, this time we made it. Okay, now we're taking our floating thingy and going with it to the other side. And bam. Yeah. Nice. Come on. Okay. Oh, I can go through here. There's another crab. Oh no. No, he's aggressive. Good thing he's not snapping my yarn. Close! Yeah. come on. Down, go down. Come on. No. Come on, go down. He's gonna finish his thingy. Come on. This is horrible. Oh my god. Do I... Oh, this! Okay, this makes more sense. Ah, he's running away. He was chasing me so I could get to the other side. That's horrible. I used this poor creature. I feel bad about it. What do I do? Oh, okay. And this? Oh, that's so clever! I really like the physics in this game. They are so cool. Can I move this? No, I can't. This is only an obstacle. Ah. Okay. No! No, 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 no. Oh, I need to grab this. Okay. And I am on the other side. Nice. Slowly, slowly. Hello, birdie. The one thing that I don't like about this game is that sometimes I don't know. Oh shit! There's a lot of crabs here. I don't like it. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Made it. The one thing I don't like about this game is sometimes the things seem to be in the first plan, but they are not. Oh, maybe let's try like that. Yes! So clever! Okay, what now? I think I'll have to jump over there, but first... Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna use this motorboat. Wow. Motorboating Yarny. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do, but we can use it as well. Okay, I think we need to jump up there, and I bet we're gonna use this box for something. Ah! Ah! Nice. Oh no, oh no! Ah! And I thought I made a mistake, but I still... Oh no. What am I supposed to do? At least I don't have to jump over there again. Ah! Okay, we need to look. There's another hook over here, so let's use it. And let's see, can we jump onto this? Ah! Yes, we can. Oh, there's another hook. So let's see what's over there. And jump. Oh, we didn't make it too bad. But we can go back up here. So that's good too. We don't have to go all the way around. Okay, jump. Yes, there's a button. Yarny, what are you doing? Thank you. Okay, first we get that button. Ha, nice. I don't think we'll be, oh no. What now? What I do with you? Or maybe, you know what? Maybe we'll try something like that. Needs to go up here, but I won't be able to go back up there. Huh. I'm pretty sure I know what to do. I need to move the engine so it's so it's in the water. Huh. But how do I do that? I need to move the engine and then I need to start the engine, right? How should I do that? I bet. I don't know how to move this, but I know how to do this. See? Okay, we have the motor going. But now we need to do something about the position of the engine. Or maybe I did it in the wrong order. You know what? Maybe I'll try something like that. And now, whoop. I don't think this is a good idea. No! No, this wasn't a good idea. I first need to do something about the engine. This game is getting harder. So let's try again. Here, at least here, I know what to do. Here, it's pretty simple. Oh, no, no, no! And I fall. So we're back here. Ah! And jump. Maybe I just need to do something like this. No, it's too heavy. What should I do? Okay, you know, guys, I was pretty close the last time, but I got the wrong rope cut. I mean, we weren't supposed to kill Yarny, but we were supposed to get the rope cut in half. Almost. I pushed the wrong button. Okay, so first we start the engine. No, come on. Yes. And now we use this to get the rope and we are free. And another adventure awaits. I don't think we have enough yarn for that. Oh no, Yarny. I don't think this was a good idea. How did you get enough yarn to swim across that? I think it was a lake. Oh, there's fish! There's a fishy! I don't think we got in all of the secrets, because I think we got only, what, three? Yes! Nice one, Yarny. Now we have two parts of the whole album. Oh, this is so cute! Oh my god, Yarny! They are so cute! Okay. Two. We are one step closer and we are some memories closer to getting a full album. Let's see. What did we get? The sea. Some places lie fear far. No, sorry. Some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles. They are treasures. Oh, are those jellyfish? Ah, I've never seen a jellyfish. I only seen one at the at the aquarium I was once, but never in the wild. Oh, a crab. Oh, and you can see the little fish thingy over there. Ah, and here's gonna be another part, but that's for the next video. Right now, thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this game as much as I am. And if you played it, let me know. I want to know which part is your favorite. So, thanks again for watching, and I hope I'll see you next time. Bye!